indices and exchanges are an essential part of any stock market. In India, we have BSE and NSE as the two flagship exchanges. These exchanges act as a platform through which all trades are executed. When you place an order through your broker further sends these orders to the exchange where it finally gets executed. The index of these exchanges depict the current health and levels of the stock market. The Sensex is an indicator of the BSE, the Bombay Stock Exchange, while Nifty 50 is an indicator of the NSE or the National Stock Exchange. A stock market index in India is an indicator of the respective stock exchange. Hundreds and thousands of companies are listed on both these exchanges, but indicators are a gauge of only a few top performing ones. This is done basically to unclutter and to indicate the true